Star Wars Rise of Skywalker is coming to Disney Plus 2 months early. Sort of like The Big Lebowski and The Rug. It tied the room together. Everything, Star Wars, it's long. People probably won't watch the whole thing for one sitting. Yeah, this is the only way to watch it. But other than that, it's pretty good. People who hate Last Jedi like it. People who, I don't know, some people criticize it. I think it's just too long. Like, some people, you know, you marathon everything, and then you end with The Rise of Skywalker, and it's, like, terrible. What are your thoughts? Like, subscribe.